Hey, welcome back again to another video on Glaxnimate. In this video, we take a look at how we can create this map animation or the map route as you can see right now on your screen. Let's get started. So first we want to bring in a map. So I just want to bring this map into the canvas. And in the canvas, I want to add it as a composition. So we just want to create this the route from here, up here, all the way down this road to the end here. So that's the first thing, we're adding the map to it. Now the second thing is to enable the recording button and then go up to the tool here and click on the draw base here. Click that and then double click on the start where you want to start the map route or the animation of the map. So once we have that, now go back again to the edit tool, and when you click the edit tool, you have these tools here. Now let's move the playhead to any frame on the timeline and then click on the add node, which is this one here, and then click on this little triangle or the square here, click and drag the mouse as you move up here, move the playhead to the next frame and then click on the add node, click here again and drag it here, move the playhead to the next frame, click the add node and move it somewhere here, move the playhead, add node, click and move it the lines here. So this is the process, move the playhead, click on the add node and then click the line to move the line to the next point. And this is the process, so we're going to repeat this step as we go until we come up here. So I will pause talking here and then when we finish we'll come back again and look at it. Okay, so we have reached our destination. Now two things that I deliberately leaving it so that we can talk about it. The first one is the lines here, you can see in green, you can change the color. To change the color, come to the stroke, which is these lines here, and then click here and you can change the line color to red or whatever other color that you want to change to. You can also change the thickness by coming to the style here, and then in the width you can change the thickness to any thickness of whether going up, coming down, it's up to you. That's the first thing, I deliberately leaving it so that we can talk about. The second thing is you can see the shape here, which if you go to the fill and click on a color, you can see it fills up, which not what we want to do because we just want the lines. So to remove this, in here you can see layers. In the layers, it's already selecting with this part, and then expand this, and you can see we have the part, which is the part that we just created. We have the stroke and we have the fill. The stroke is the lines or the part that we created. The fill is the one that we don't want it, and you can see in this little eye icon here, we want to disable it by simply click that, and you can see we have only the stroke or the lines. The next thing is to place the little marker that gonna follow this line up. So again, let's move here and bring this little marker in, and I want to place this as an object. Let's just resize this. Okay, so I want to start from here where we have our starting point. So just leave it like this and then enable the recording button, and we just start moving. So you can see it start from here. So let's go back again, place our little marker here, and you can see when it's turning, we stop here and move our little marker there and then move to the next point. Okay, let's go back again, place our marker here and then move to the next point. Let's bring this down here, move to the next point, simply just place it where it's make the 10. Okay, so it's finished now, and let's stop the recording button and bring back our playhead. Now you can see as the line moves, it's also moving as well. Okay, so let's look at the whole thing again. So here is our little animation of the map following the map over. Hey, that's all for this video, and it gives you the basic idea of doing the animation on the map, but you can do more complicated animation if you wanted to. Thank you again for watching. See you back again in another video on Glaxnimate.